Today's tutorial is on the Y stand in gymnastics. This balance is for those gymnasts who already have a good level of flexibility in their hamstrings. Watch my stage-by-stage process on how to improve your hamstrings. And watch until the end for my main coaching points. The main coaching point is not to use a wall to balance on. If you balance on a wall, you tend to lean your centre of mass outside your base of support to lift your leg. If you take the wall away, you won't be able to lift the leg and you'll fall over. So we need to make sure our ankle, the proprioception in our ankle, can hold stability. We maintain our hips over a base of support and hold. As with all flexibility skills, we should practice our dominant leg and of course our non-dominant leg. Thank you very much for watching.